Universities and politics are back for the year. Universities could do with your apples and with your apple cake. But now, how are the students coping with a new year and a new COVID strain?
Rhys Matthewson went to take the temperature of our tertiary institutions.
Monsters University! Anybody getting off?
University, a time of discovery.
We sing songs without any instruments. It's all from our mouths. Yikes.
You can meet new people, move out of home. Maybe give yourself a new nickname like Fabio or Mustang.
My name is Jeff.
But with COVID ripping around the country, do students feel like they're getting the typical uni experience? The only way to find out is to ask them.
I've barely been on campus, really. I've been online most of the time, yeah. That's why I started this club, because I was like, all my classes are online, so then I was like, I need to do something on campus, and I need people because I'm a social person.
Everyone's just on Zoom with their camera and mic off. You don't know if they're actually even there.
What do you feel like you've missed out on?
Making friends, really. It's quite hard to do group work and make friends in spaces online because there's like 180 people in a class.
I put on this jumpsuit 20 minutes ago and I'm already so sweaty.
Yeah, I can see it.
They can see the sweat through the jumpsuit.
Just a typical uni life that isn't in lectures, you know, going to the pub, doing pub quizzes, being social, having events around campus.
Is there anything that I can do for you guys to help give you that experience that you've missed out on?
No.
Because I'm pretty sure I could rip this up, make 3 togas, we could hang out.
Oh yeah?
Blake, you've got a Washington State University t-shirt on.
Yeah, yeah.
Why's that?
My girlfriend, she's in the States, and this is like the university she swims for, so.
And is she a cougar?
Yeah, yeah.
They say they miss talking to others, but not many people wanted to talk to me.
Everyone's giving me a wide berth, so I think I need to blend in a bit more.
I feel like when you're on campus, everything's just more like fun and energetic, even like the teaching and stuff.
You have an idea of what uni's gonna be like making heaps of friends and all this stuff, and you do that, but then you don't actually get to hang out with them as much.
Is there anything that I can do to help bring that energy to campus?
To fix the COVID situation.
Just cure COVID?
Yeah. Cure COVID,
And I think everything will be sussed out by then.
Okay, cool, I'll get on it.
It's clear what the older students think, but what about first years?
How long have you guys been studying here at AUT?
Just like today. So this is our first day.
Your first day?
Yeah.
How's it been?
Frustrating. The place where we had to learn where the places are and the tutorials.
But it was online, yeah.
So it's online, so we didn't know where to go.
I feel like a lonely duvet.
O week was very dull, you know?
What was missing from O week?
Parties, music, drinks, people. Stuff like that.
I don't have any drinks on me, but I can provide music and I am a person.
Oh, sweet.
So I'll throw you a little party right now just for you. Happy birthday to you.
There was one thing everyone was missing out on.
Making friends.
Life friends.
Friendly relationships that we have with other students.
Making heaps of friends.
And there was a solution.
Would anyone like to be my friend? Anyone need a friend? Do you need a friend? No? Okay.
Oh, that is a missed opportunity because Rhys is lovely. I'll be Rhys's friend.
Imagine if he had your baking.